Now, doing a 30-minute alone challenge tonight, my biggest concerns are location is awful. It's completely open. Now, we have found that other YouTubers have done this place, and some of them are calling this the Demon House. Now, I don't know what I'm gonna find. I don't know what I'm gonna run into. Hopefully nothing. But I'm gonna do a 30-minute alone challenge for you guys. It's been a while, and I'm using the brand new Canon 80D. I'm already hearing stuff. Okay. I'm using the brand new Canon 80D. And everything's full auto on this. I haven't messed with any of the settings. I wanted to test out the base settings. The only thing I've done... The only thing I've done is put a Rode Video Micro on top. See if we can't get some good audio on the new camera. All right. And I'm using the Lume Cube, but I'm gonna hold that because I wanted to put the micro on. All right, I think someone's in here. All right, I'm gonna get this done. I'm already freaking out, man. I hear things. Like I said, this place is wide open. All right, let's get this done. Let's finish this challenge. I'm gonna check out the back here. To see how it is. The only thing I have on it is a Rode Video Micro. Kids, or maybe people have been using this as a dump. I wanted to see the back of this place. I'm not sure if you can see it, but there's something way out there. This place is so creepy at night. Alright. I wanted to see this place before, on the outside before I went in. Okay. All the windows are open. That's a sign that somebody's been in here. I think it's interesting that there's three satellites. That's odd. They needed three satellites for this place. Alright. Been hearing stuff. Thinking this place is probably frequented by homeless people. Kinda hoping nobody's inside. I haven't been here yet. We're gonna go ahead and check inside, so ready? Let's go. That's an interesting thing, isn't it? Huh. this up and do an intro. I'm gonna hold this, which is not really advisable. It's the metal body, it's like 1500 lumens. I don't wanna burn my freaking hand. But you can see my GorillaPod shadow. That is a GorillaPod. That is a tripod. So get your head out of the gutter, guys. That's interesting. Oh, it's so disgusting. Look at that. And somebody ripped this out. Is that the dishwasher? Or the oven? It's a dishwasher. Oh, dude, look. There's still bones. Question is that from someone else that came in after? That's freaky. In a house like this is disconcerting. Well, I guess that's where your silverware goes when you lose it. Interesting. For a second, those things, whatever that is, look like a person. Some kind. This was taped up. Should I do it? I'm gonna do it. An homage to old Ashley Godwin. Oh, this is a poor choice. Don't be a body. Oh, God. Yeah, there's no body in there, that's good. I opened a stinking fridge. Ashley would be happy. Isn't this a strange thing? Acoustics are good in here. Ooh, la, 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 la. That's odd. Now I'm using a 16-135 lens. It was a kit lens that came on it. So everything's gonna be slightly more zoomed in. Similar to the M50. Just with a wider shot. So I'm trying to kind of go slow. Thin hallway. Oh, there's pillows in here. Somebody's been sleeping in here. What? Almost claustrophobic, but it looks like they had shelves up everywhere. Hairs are standing up on my arms. What the heck is this? Adrenaline's running. Okay. There's nobody out there. It's a giant lot. I just walked around the whole thing out there. There was nobody out there. Granted, I'm on the road. So maybe somebody walked. Makeshift stuff in here. It's a fake door. My reflection just scared the shit out of me. Interesting. Somebody's used that toilet. What's up, fam? Looked like it was moving. It's just hanging there like that. It's kind of a strange place to put the light. Hello? I'm just filming. Hello? I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm just filming. Hello? Hey. I'm pretty sure there's... If there's anybody up there, you stay up there. I think there's somebody in that attic. That's what I think. He's probably running around in there. He's trying to screw with me. That's what I think. Yet, but I'm gonna get this video done. Certainly not gonna bother whoever that is. Yeah, this is a poor choice. Oh, I'm a little too heavy for this ladder. ISO up. Alright, whoever is up there, you stay up there. I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm just trying to film this place. This is. I don't want to find out either. All of this glitter in the wood. Some Halloween vampire teeth in there. Toys. Oh, Pokemon card. That's weird. It's either kids' clothes or maybe like a dollar. I don't know what that is. No. A spoon. It's a Pokemon card. This place is kind of strange. Looks like there used to be a walk through there, but they walled it up. Check out this room over there. Kind of want to because it smells terrible. But I'm almost 100% positive someone's up there. Stinking attic. Seems to be stuff maybe leaking from up there too. So it's possible somebody's been up there for a while. I don't know. Hey, knock it off up there. I'm almost done, then I'm gonna get out of here. A lot of stuff seems to be seeping from up there. And it's all brown and weird in color. It's not, it doesn't like standard water damage. So I wonder if somebody's been going to the toilet up there. Which makes me want to get out of here even more. This room smells terrible. Got my shirt up. Yeah, it looks like this room is the toilet. Judging by the stains on the floor. And the water and stuff in here. Was this open before? I can't remember. Kiss me good night. Yeah, look at that. Oh, that smells really making me sick. Oh god. Alright, that's enough of that room. Whew. See how brown I'm used to seeing black and some clear colors, maybe even yellow, but that's brown. Take maybe one walk outside. I think we're about done, peoples. Oh man, it smells horrible. Ugh. All right, guys. It's been fun. I can't wait to see how this footage came out. Again, full auto. I haven't messed with any of the settings at all, including audio, with the exception to the mic. Hopefully I picked up some stuff. Well, hopefully I didn't pick up anything. Certainly been a That's interesting. It's certainly been a fun night. But it's over and I can get the heck out of here. 30-minute challenge. UGUE Brothers, Urban Ghost, Urban Exploration. Check us out at ugubrothers.com. Check us out on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all of those social media platforms. Message us if you like. DM us if you like. And we'll do our best to get back to you. And of course, always show us your love if you can. Subscribe, like, share all of this cool content. That would really help us out, and I would really appreciate it. Oh man, I really love you guys.
Noticing all these frames got me trimming a knife. Always on some new thing, like riding a bike. It's two things in one setting, but I don't feel like selling for the time being. When I was young, I used to dream about the palm trees. After the summer achievements, I got a long sleep. Supposedly.